A big round of applause for competitor number two, barista champion of El Salvador, William Hernandez. So William, when you're ready, if you want to press the blue button, that will start your timer, and your time will start and you'll have 15 minutes. So, over to you.
Thank you. Oi. It's okay? The music is already? Okay? Okay. No. Hello? Yeah. Dave. Hello? Yes. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Time. I don't know the time. Okay, I will try. Okay, perfect. Sorry. Okay. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Time. Okay. Hello. Today, you will taste something really exciting. A completely new process. This new process that gives you everything we enjoy about the naturals and the wash process. It provides the clarity and acidity of the wash, and at the same time, the body and sweetness of the naturals. Now, coffee should be fun, and that's why, to explain this new process, I will make a visual representation of how it works, okay? First, I will get coffee cherries out of the bag. Second, I will pop them. Please, imagine that I'm doing this with a mechanical pulper. Okay, third, while separated from the skin, the beans were transferred to a fermentation tank. Okay, four, and this is what makes this process so different. The empty cherries were transferred to the same fermentation tank. Okay, after fermentation was complete, they were both moved to the raised beds, like I am doing right now. Okay, and were then allowed to dry for 10 days under the sun. I call this new process pulp wash, and that's what you will enjoy today. You can find more information in the car on your right. I'll be right back. Back into the empty hole in front of you, like I am doing right now. Okay, please. Now please, flip the wine glass upside down and place it over the espressos. By doing this, we will capture the aroma of the espressos. In the meantime, okay, thank you. In the meantime, I will prepare your cappuccinos. I'll be right back. Thank you.
Round of applause for William's espresso drinks.
Roasted almonds and chocolate chip cookies. Please enjoy. The coffee I'm serving you today is a red bourbon harvested in March and comes from Finca Santa Petronia in El Salvador. This farm is located in the Santa Ana volcano at 1400 meters. This coffee is produced by Federico Pacas, carefully processed at his own mill. Okay? Please enjoy.
Please show your appreciation for William's first set of cappuccino drinks.
Temperature of 14 degrees provide this coffee a unique microclimate to grow and develop. Okay, again, in this cup you will enjoy a creamy mouthfeel, roasted almonds, and chocolate chip cookies. Please enjoy. This coffee was roasting 11 days ago. The heat was applying the start of the roast and progressively increased until reaching the first pot. At that point, the heat was completely reduced to caramelize the sugar slowly, until reaching a medium roast level. Okay, listen, Jerry.
Big round of applause for William's second set of cappuccinos.
Okay, hello again. The aroma has been captured. Now, I also want to capture the fragrance of my coffee. To do this, I will use the condensation inside the wine glass to trap the fragrance of my coffee. So, I will place the wine glass over the small jars in front of you, which contain ground coffee from the pulp wash process. Okay, I will let the espresso cool down, so please wait for my drinking instruction later. I'll be right back. Thank you. inside you have a magnifying glass. Please get close to it and look inside. The wine glass, sorry. Yeah, please. You can see the outside and inside walls of my coffee. I want you to notice how evenly it was roasted and how carefully the caramelization was developed. Okay? Okay, now follow me, please. Leave the wine glass and bring it close to your nose, and then smell. Fantastic fragrance and aroma. I feel a caramel and fruity essence. Now, please, take the espresso and put it into the tall wine glass. Please, okay. I chose a red wine glass, not only because it's perfect to capture the bouquet, but because it has a round shape that made the flow of the liquid much wider, okay. This allows more liquid to enter the palate and spread around. Now, before we taste, I want you to lift the glass once more and gently stir the coffee. You will notice it's a beautiful brown color and dense body. Now, I invite you to take a sip and feel the body. Heavy, creamy mouthfeel, silky texture. Now, please, take another sip and focus on taste. Citrus acidity, just like fresh limes. Sweet, definitely chocolates, and lots of caramel. Balance, bittersweet aftertaste. Really, really good, okay? I'll be right back. Cascara from the pulp wash process. Okay. 10 grams of raw sugar caramel. Okay. And 1 teaspoon of lime juice to highlight the flavor of my coffee. Okay. Now I will measure 1.5 ounces of hot water and add it to the ingredients. Okay. Oh, sorry. Okay. Now I will measure a I stir them a little to integrate the infusion. Okay. Okay. Over here, I have a ground roasted coffee in the bottom. And on top of that, I have a small glass with lime peels. I will also add hot water to both of them to release their aromas. Okay. Okay, perfect. In here, I also have cascara from the pulp wash process. I will capture the aroma with the wine glasses and I will place over the pulp wash roasted coffee and lime peels to capture the aroma as well. The reason I am doing this is because I want the aroma to play a bigger role in your sensory experience by making it a key component of the drink. Okay, ready? Now, I will add the espresso to the pitcher over here. Okay. Next, I will press out the infusion and combine it with the espressos. And I will divide the drink and will be with you in just a moment. Like you did with the espressos, please lift the wine glass and smell. The bouquet is wonderful and complex with a citrus aroma of the lime and a fruity aroma of the cascara plus the bittersweet aroma of the coffee. Now, over here, I have a drink. Sorry. Please pour the signature drink into the wine glass and stir around and taste. will feel juicy body, caramel sweetness, with a citrus sensation from start to finish. This is a balanced drink with mild temperature, so please enjoy.
Give it up for William's signature beverage. Number two, barista champion of El Salvador, William Hernandez.
Hi.
Come join me, William. Come join me. How was that? How did that feel?
Good.
I think you might have practiced that once or twice.
Well, the pool wash process is a new process. It's an experiment with Federico, my coach.
Yeah.
So this process gave the clarity and acidity of the wash, but and at the same time the body and sweetness of the natural. So it's a beautiful process.
Okay.
Yeah.
So the farm that it's from Santa Petrona?
Yeah. Santa Petrona in Sabor in Santa Ana.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Federico Pagas is your producer. So yeah.
Great. So the wine glasses. Tell me what you were trying to do. What you were trying to capture with those?
The aromas is a big experience and for a drink. So and the wine glasses is a complex drink. So it's great.
It's a signature drink that I think I would love to try, and I'm sure everybody else would love to try. Please give it up at this time for Barista Competitor number two from El Salvador, William Hernandez.